Since its independence from France in 1965, Chad's history has been marked by tensions between the Arab Muslim North and the Christian and traditional South. In 1962, Issen Abre seized power. During his rule, thousands of political killings and widespread torture took place. The killings included genocidal massacres against various ethnic groups such as Sara, Hajara, and Zagawa. Chad is currently considered to be at stage 6 preparation.